Today we are going to learn how to calculate slope angles. Slope angles can be expressed as 1, an angle in degrees, or 2, a percentage. I have a topographic map of Rangitoto Island, a volcano off the coast of Auckland. I intend on walking to the summit, so I want to find out the slope angle of this island so I know what I'm in for. The slope angle will be an average over the distance. It will not take into consideration valleys or peaks across that distance. There are two pieces of information that are needed to work out degrees. First, horizontal distance between the two points on a map, which will be expressed in meters. And second, we need the difference in height between the lowest point and the highest point, expressed in meters. I will also need a scientific calculator to do the calculations. I've drawn a line from where I start all the way to the summit and labelled my starting point X and the summit Y. One very important note is that the horizontal distance and height need to be expressed in the same unit of measurement. I'm going to use meters. First, I will calculate the distance between the two highest points. 260 minus 40 equals 220 meters. Second, I will measure the horizontal distance between point X and the summit at point Y. I will use the scale and a ruler to measure this. The distance is 1.7 kilometers, which I will convert to 1,700 meters. Third, I will apply the following formula. Slope angle equals the difference in height divided by the horizontal distance. 220 meters divided by 1,700 meters equals 0.13. Now, get your scientific calculator to work out the inverse tangent to work out your degrees. Alternatively, there are also inverse tan calculators on the internet that can automatically do this calculation for you. Enter 0.13, then push shift tan minus 1, and you should get 7.4 degrees to one decimal place. Therefore, 7.4 degrees is our slope angle. Finally, we want to calculate our slope angle as a percentage. Simply go back to the decimal answer we had before, which in this case was 0.13, and convert it to a percentage. So 0.13 times 100 equals 13%. So in conclusion, we have a gradient of 7.4 degrees as a degree, or a gradient of 13% as a percentage.